Brad Pitt relying on Jennifer Aniston to navigate divorce from Angelina Jolie is fake news. A new report that maintains Brad Pitt is relying on Jennifer Aniston to navigate his divorce from Angelina Jolie is nothing more than fake news. The claim was made by Celebrity Insider, a site that generally rewrites stories from other outlets without fact-checking, as well as peppers its articles with either made-up or unattributed quotations. Regardless, Gossip Cop can exclusively correct this latest falsehood that seemingly is designed to capitalize on the public's interest in the three stars. The often unreliable blog begins by alleging Aniston is helping Pitt navigate his post-Jolie life after he called his ex-wife and made a tearful apology. Since then, asserts the site, Aniston has become a counselor to Pitt. The online publication, which tends to cut and paste other outlets' articles, then bizarrely includes a quotes from a so-called source who supposedly says of Pitt and Aniston, they have had their fair share of marital problems, they spend more time apart than together, with him preferring NYC and her LA. What? It's almost as if the webloid included a phony quote from one of those equally untrue reports about Aniston and Justin Theroux fighting over where to live. From there, the site contends a second source claims Angelina has regrets about splitting from Brad and about the end of their marriage. It appears the blog may have just made up that quote. That's then followed by another unattributed quotation in which someone asserts, Angelina is a really stubborn person. But if Brad came crawling back to her and begged for another chance, she would willingly drop the divorce. Gossip Cop was able to trace that phony phrase back to Hollywood Life, an equally untrustworthy outlet. Celebrity Insider ends its fake news story by noting, Jolie is canceling plans and stalling the divorce. The implication, based on the previous quotation from the appropriately nicknamed Hollywood Lies, is the Oscar-winning actress would call off the divorce if Pitt begs for another chance with her. Just to remind readers, the original premise of the site's fake news story was that Pitt was relying on Aniston to navigate his divorce from Jolie. It seems, however, the blog cut and pasted from so many other, inaccurate, outlets that it was ultimately confused about what it was writing. To recap, first, the questionable site claimed Pitt was relying on Aniston to navigate his divorce from Jolie. Then, it asserted Pitt and Aniston, who divorced in 2004, have had their fair share of marital problems, with him preferring NYC and her LA. That's followed by a theory in which Pitt and Jolie may not divorce at all, if he begged for another chance. And finally, the article ends with Jolie canceling plans to divorce Pitt. With the exception of the spellings of Pitt, Aniston and Jolie's names, virtually nothing in that site's story is accurate or true. Almost equally absurd is that The Inquirer picked up the report for a similar piece that alleges Pitt found solace with Aniston after his split from Jolie. Shockingly, The Inquirer didn't bother to fact-check any of it, including the part about Aniston and Pitt currently having marital problems. As Gossip Cop has previously reported, Pitt did not make a tearful apology to Aniston, nor is her leaning on her during his divorce from Jolie. Additionally, neither Pitt nor Jolie has considered reconciling ever since they split up more than a year ago. A source close to Pitt tells Gossip Cop this latest, all-over-the-place article is simply made up, and Aniston's rep has assured us in the past that several of these plot lines involving the actress and her ex-husband are also 100% false.